Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word for Saturday, the 15th of June 2019. And the Daily Prophetic Word given for today from the Holy Spirit is about you are unstoppable. Before we start, please subscribe, like, click the bell icon, and share our Daily Prophetic Words with your friends and families. Please also watch all of our other videos that we have on the Triple Grace YouTube channel. Thank you. The Daily Prophetic Word is unstoppable. You are unstoppable. Don't you believe me? I set an open door in front of you, but instead to walk through it, you remain seated in the old ways. I sent you prophets that call you out of the world, onto the new path, but you do not even move your feet. Why are you still seated in your church bench when I'm standing at the door? You are unstoppable. Start moving and join my prophets that show you my new path and that gather you in my new sacred assemblies, in which you will be active in my name and the name of my Father. As soon as you start moving, you will be unstoppable, because you will have walked through the open door onto my path of glory. My Father is waiting for you and your arrival at the holy mountain, Mount Zion. Only the new path, the narrow path, the straight path, will bring you to the sacred mountain. Do not remain seated, and let nobody hold you back. Your time of glory has come, and you will find it in love, unity, and support. You are unstoppable. And this was a Daily Prophetic Word given by the Holy Spirit for Saturday, the 15th of June 2019. Please follow our Daily Prophetic Words and stay with us for the next videos that will come up every day. I am Michael. I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. May God bless you and your family abundantly, and I will see you again tomorrow. Have a nice day. Maranatha.